on our way in this tag team matchup.
There's a pecking order in the tag team division, and one of these teams is jockeying for position at the very top.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Oh, from the rope.
And Road Dogg escapes danger.
He's headed up top.
Making big.
Ooh, here we go. He misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing. Yeah. Oh, roll up here. A kick out before the referee can get to one.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
Yeah.
Drop kick hits hard, lands harder.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Vicious right forearm.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Now attacking the opposition.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Ooh, a series of brutal kicks to the body.
Too late.
Pressure.
Road Dogg with some agility.
Right to the ribs.
Counter after counter. Into the corner. This can't be good.
X-Pac able to adapt. Yes, tag. Oh, uppercut.
That'll knock you silly.
Can't quite get him there.
Here he comes off the tag. Oh, impressive counter. Step up for the... Oh, he retaliates.
Uh-oh. To the back of the neck. What a lariat.
Effects of that last hit.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Catches the kick.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
Oh, hyperextends your leg.
Zulariat.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
X-Pac looks powerless to every attack.
Yeah, X-Pac needs to rethink his strategy fast.
He's taking hold of X-Pac.
Oh, DDT.
Nicely done. That could finish off X-Pac.
Oh, look at the kicks.
Just team away.
Made famous by The Miz. Another running knee strike. That hit the spot. He's finished.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Road Dogg gets him back.
He's going for it all.
From the top.
Moved out of the way.
side. Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. Tag. Oh, X-Pac got caught. Rush with a running knee strike. Now that is an exclamation point.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex. Back suplex right out of the apron. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors? Debilitating.
Kick to the gut. Cranked around into a neck breaker. Oh, what a DDT.
Wow. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Neck breaker. Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped. Up he goes.
Elbow finds its mark.
Where's Road Dogg going now? Uh-oh.
Way too close.
He switches it back around.
Inside cradle applied. Shoulders down.
One, two.
He stops the count for his partner.
He gets set down to the floor.
Oh, clothesline.
Uh-oh.
Vicious right forward.
He just punched him in the chest.
That's a counter for Rock. Breaks down his opponent, and here it is, Corey.
Looking for the bell lock. He's got it locked in. The bell lock is locked in. Taps out.
Oh.
Comes out on top in this tag team match.
Here are your winners, the Alliance.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.